Oklahoma's Attorney General Gentner Drummond says he opposes a possible new rule on power plants. The EPA's proposal would impose stricter emission standards, something that AG Drummond says would force the closure of power plants. He goes on to say this rule, if allowed to stand, would cut jobs and raise energy costs for American families and businesses. AG Drummond also says it violates a U.S. Supreme Court ruling.